Well met. 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 Well met.
Good morning. Welcome to another exciting episode of DDOwiki Talk with your host, ShoeMaker, a.k.a. Technical 13. How is everybody on this fine Tuesday morning? Game Worlds will be going down in about an hour. For a hotfix, I believe. My crimson robe of I didn't sleep enough last night. With my monk shirt underneath. Coffee's still brewing over there in the corner. Almost done. Let's, take down my splash screen and get our giveaway set up. There we go. So, let's see here. Giveaway. Here we go. There's our giveaway. We're going to do our... what are we going to do for a giveaway? Let me take a look at my spreadsheet real quick. Let's see here. It looks like Red Dragon Scale Robe, correct. Looks like I have 6 starter packs. So I think I want to give away a starter pack this morning. I only got one 500 DP code left. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go with starter pack. Yes, you are Titan. That's wonderful. I'm quite excited about that. So, starter pack. It's a less easily obtainable prize for me to give away. So, I am going to go with 20... needed attendees. Let's see here. Who do we have this morning? Let's go back up to the top of chat. You could always give it away to a friend. Let's see here. Looks like we have... Mets. We have Amref. We have Titan. We have NYRVJJN. We have Iron Hands. We have Todd Shy W with a silent W. We have L Pear. And we can save this one as episode 55. This over a little bit. Save. There we go. Episode 55. Shrink that down. Make IRC go away. Hey, it's a DDOwiki. Cruise control does work. Cool. So this is my outbox. You can see that on February 15th at 2 p.m. I mailed out L Paird's 500 DP code last week. Really easy to get to. Just go to messages/inbox on Twitch here, and you'll pull the code right up. It's right in your mail. I always send out the codes through the message system on Twitch. Yes, it does, Titan. How was the late night Lotro? I am still exhausted. Alright, let's see. What were we working on last week? Were we working on the PC application? I didn't get much done this week, except that I did manage to get it broken into two files. Let's see here. Are you on Discord? Let's see here. Auto replace, streamer. There you go, it was in the other inbox. So we got streamer, and we've got chat. Ooh, chat's null. Why is chat null? Let's try that again. There we go. Coffee's done brewing. Let me go get a cup of that real quick. Had a new user on Wiki this week doing some hair dye pages. They tried to create a template, which they did fairly well on their own for being a new user. And then they created a bunch of pages with that template, and I just went through and reformatted their template a little bit and updated it and improved it. Mostly layout stuff. So we now have a set of template of hair dye pages. If you want to see what hair dyes look like on characters. Ah, coffee. Coffee, coffee, coffee. All right, so why isn't Discord popping up that I'm chatting? Let's see here. Ah, because I had myself muted on Discord. There we go. I'm live streaming, so why isn't it showing that I'm live streaming? I don't know. Would or wouldn't? Does hair dye have any effect on Warforged? I've never tried. It'd be really cool if you could apply hair dye to your druid wolf.
Hey, Shoe.
Hey, Titan. How are you today? A little tired. What time did you go to bed? Eight o'clock. That's early. I was up until 3 o'clock this morning, and then I had to get up at 7:30 to stream, so I get 4 hours sleep. There you go. Delivering newspapers is fun. Unless you're saying you don't enjoy delivering newspapers. All right, what else do we have? Maybe if Nobob pops in a little bit later, we can suggest that to him. He'll say, that's not content. I can't help you with that. That's what Nobob always says. Yeah, but developing the pit is content. Allowing us to apply hair dye to our wolves is not content. So not a lot has happened on Wiki this week. Let me see here. Doing a poll as I'm at 179 followers from my personal channel. The poll is, when I hit 200 followers, what should I do for a special event? Make sure that you pop in there and vote in that poll. Looks like there's currently 2 votes for a 12-hour live stream, 2 votes for giveaways, and 1 vote for something else. Well, since I can't think of anything off the top of my head to do, let's open up special pages and see if there's anything there that's yelling at us that needs to get done. No broken redirects, no double redirects. We do have a lot of orphan pages. Wanted categories is up to 41. We should take a look at that. It's usually down in single digits. I don't know a thing about Reaper. I haven't done Reaper whatsoever. Hasn't that been fixed? In today's patch, that it's going to go down for in about 40 minutes. Let's create these categories here. Creating categories is a good way to wake up. I probably won't participate much in the whole Reaper excitement for a while, at least. Is it? Wind tends to do that. Load a copy and paste. Copy, paste, pipe, space, 0, highlight, drag, click, backspace, control, all, copy, click on the category, tab, paste, control, A, click on the linked category, save page, next, copy, tab, paste, pipe, space, drag the 122 out, back, all, copy, this, tab, paste, all, click, save. Heroic Elite Reaper is fun and party, slow going in solo mode. I expect that by the time I get to Reaper, I'll be soloing it. At least low tiers of it. I probably won't even bother with the high tiers until I have a good static group of TRs that I enjoy running with. Yeah, I heard there were some Fear Reapers that weren't working quite as intended. Aggroing from the other side of the dungeon and there's nothing you can do about it, or from inside walls or whatever. If you can find them. Paste, pipe, space, 0, drag the 17. Crucible Maze. Yeah, I could imagine that would be fun on Reaper. Getting there. There you go. I'm sure I'll see it in the recent changes when I take a look after doing this section of creating wanted categories. Updating it with the wiki is a great thing to do during patch downtime. I love it when people add patch notes and whatnot during downtime. Getting there. Only a few more to go. Make Crucible fun again? It never was. I disagree. I enjoy the Crucible. I love doing the swim and going for the aquatic bracers. And last one. So from 41. 2-1. There we go. What else do we have here that we can work on? Now let's take a look at recent changes real quick. Hey, Titan worked on his user page. Two edits so far. Current auto epic items. What's an auto epic item? Oh, things that drop as epic. Okay. Alanis, Arlonoth, Alanis, Alanis, Alanis. Do that if I do it. That's what our application for PC currently looks like. Not yet, anyway. We could probably add that, though. Doesn't look like Scion's ever going to happen. Hey, Xander, how are you today? I am tired. Alrighty, let's do this. Okay. That's not going to happen. Currently, I'm working on updating the character template for user pages. And this is going to mute manually unmute myself. That's right, I forgot I don't have that option here. Let's cut everything out of here and put it in here. Okay, so now I could do it this way. Mark all of those. Mark all of those. Good morning, Migo. Let's actually replace these with well, it's not going to be in class, though. Delete those. Then I can add a new section at the bottom. If if error, Yes. Do we have an epic.png? We gotta add some people to the giveaway. I almost forgot. We've got Isander, and we've got Egotech. We've got Antidote, and we've got Gummy Bears 24. Save that. Oh, we got another one there. Let's add that one to the giveaway. Not what I wanted. Try that again. VEGBAZN. There we go. Say hi in chat if you're there. We need 8 more people to do a starter pack giveaway at the end of the stream in 1 hour and 10 minutes. What is a starter pack? That is a very good question. What is a starter pack? Starter pack is an uncategorized page that includes the Catacombs Adventure Pack, a fiendish scorpion pet, a permanent cleric hireling of Ellery Thistledown, 5 excellent experience elixirs, and 250 DDO points. 1 per account. Actually, I should work on this page. Go with DDO store as a category. Oh, sweet. It took care of that all at the same time. Nice. That's not what I want. I want catacombs. We actually don't have a page for the fiendish scorpion pet. 851. I wonder if I can get in. Let's see if I can log in game real quick. See if the game is still up. I want to see if I can get a couple screenshots for the fiendish scorpion pet. What's my login information? I don't remember. That should be plenty of time for me to get a couple screenshots. Let me go to Thalanus. I never play there. Nobody will notice me. Nobody knows who I am on Thalanus. Nobody plays on that server anyway.
Shoo.
What, Titan?
That's my server.
What? No, you play on Sorlona. You abandoned Thalanus. You realize the error in your ways. Alright, let's see here. So, Fiendish Scorpion Pet. I'll take a screenshot of this. Screenshot of that. Take a screenshot of the tricks. Apparently, I've already added it to my inventory there. Is there a server that I might not have added it to my inventory yet? Where do I never play? Ever. Well, there's one that I haven't logged into in 7 months on Sarlona. even worse than Solanus, which I hadn't logged into it for 4 months. What, Titan? Get a frog in your throat today?
What?
Got a frog in your throat today?
No.
No. Let's see here. Please tell me I haven't used my Fiendish Scorpion certificate on the server yet.
Mom's going skiing today. I'm gonna go skiing.
Not in my inventory there. Where is it? Where is my Fiendish Scorpion? Apparently my Fiendish Scorpion is missing on Sarlona. Ooh, unless I put it in the bank. Probably put it in the bank. Alright, so I got a few seconds before they log me out. Let's see here, what's in the bank? So it could be here, it's just not on this character and it's not in my shared bank. How quickly can I log through my characters and see if I can find it? This is ShoeMaker, with no E. Come on, log out. There we go.
If I had Blitz on my Monk, I would be doing 500 per hit on my fists.
Try Bat Swamp. Hopefully I'm close to a bank. Come on, load up. I got a 6-year-old cake there. I got a classic D&D anniversary bag. I've got a Raiders reward box. Birthday party invitation. Bunch of blessings of the traveler and tokens of the traveler. Nope. Not on that character. Come on, be near a bank. Let's find this thing real quick.
Are there any staffs in DDO that look similar to ones in Lotro?
I don't know. I'm not a big cosmetics person. I wouldn't be able to tell you. I don't really take much interest in what the cosmetics of something looks like. There it is. Found it. Alrighty. So. Yay, we found it. Let me work on something else real quick. Get sidetracked for a minute. I want to change this a little bit. Where's text color? Outline color. Oh, text color 23 FFFFF. Outline color 23 00000. So let's go like this. There. Hopefully that looks a little bit better. Come on. Load up. There we go. Well, at least it's white. Do I want it to be white? Looks better than white and black. That was the outline color I changed. What color do I want it to be? Do I want it to be bright white like that? I'd rather it be like a purplish fuchsia color. Let's see if I can find a color. Switch this back to HTML. Let's steal the color, purple color from the Visual Studio color. Make the text size just a little bit bigger. All right, let me update this one more time. Hey, thank you for the follow. Oh, that didn't work very well, did it? That purple color is just too dark. Let's make it brighter. So I can add 2 to each one, so 5D plus 2 becomes 7F. 14 plus 2 becomes 36, and 76 becomes 98. Let's see if that's a better color. Actually, I can go even a little bit brighter. Let's add 2 and 20, and 20 to that is AB. See how this color looks. And let's see, come on. Yeah, it's still kinda, well, now it's kinda too bright. Let's just go back to white. FF. Alrighty, so what I wanted to do is I wanted to head over here. I wanted to add some graphics to this. There we go, I like that. Ellery Thistledown. I don't have a level 3 cleric icon. Maybe on the hirelings page. Is there a table list of hirelings somewhere? List of hirelings, there we go. Yeah, but I don't have that in there yet. I didn't finish creating those icons. Ooh, it's a BMP, too. Did I make the Cleric 3 BMP? No. Make a Cleric 2 BMP? No, just a Cleric 1. Hireling icons. Let's take a look here. So I only did Cleric 1 and Wizard 2. And they're both BMPs, so they both need to be deleted. Size are they 36x36? Yeah. Can't delete them. Oh, duh. Can't delete them because I'm not an administrator on the DDO stream account. I can delete them on my Technical 13 account. Not contestable cleanup. We'll go with non-contestable cleanup. Because it's a no longer supported extension. Okay, DDO points. You have an icon for that? Let's filter this by file only. No. Okay. So we don't have an icon for DDO points yet. Let's steal the Lotro point icon. Ocho point icon.png. Thirty-two by 32. Yes, please do. That's going to take a minute for it to open because it's pulling from a website. There we go. We still got some time here. I'll make sure that I get everybody before I do the drawing. There's our DDO point icon. Now let's put that at the end of that. Excellent experience elixirs. Hello, welcome, welcome. I don't like that. There we go. Let's move this up. Right about here. A little bit higher even. There we go. Only thing I got left to do really is a fiendish scorpion pet. Do we have a template for companions, pets? Let's do a search. What would be one that I could do it as a hireling? No, it's not a hireling. Let's see here. Summon Canyon. Let's go with that one. Oh, that's specifically for that. Okay. Summon Dryad Elder. Summon monster one. Use a spell. Let's take a look at the three pets that it summons, though. There we go. That's what I want.
How is the stream buffering and playing at the same time?
Dude, that's just Twitch being twitchy. Template summon. Template summons. Okay, so I can use summons. Let's copy this until I can fix it. summons. I don't know if it has a CR. No monster with that name. None of this applies. None of that applies. None of that applies. Oh, magical. Scorpions are magical beasts. So let's crop out the image for that. Fiendish Scorpion Certificate. Do we have anything for that yet? And that would be an item. Should redirect this Fiendish Scorpion Pet. Edit this, let's zoom in a little bit. Hit our cropping tool. Our top of our thing here is at 316, and we're going to go with 630. And I can drag it out. No, I don't like that. Let's go back to 625. I want it to be at least 420 pixels wide. Cut that. New. Don't save. Shrink this down. Paste. Okay. Now I can reselect. 427, so let's chop off 2 pixels on that side and take the rest off the other side. Where's 420? Right there. Cut, paste, file, save as, PNG, documents, Dungeons and Dragons Online. We're going to save it as. Fiendish, Scorpion, Certificate, save. Now we can close this. Delete that. Zoom in on this one. That up in the top corner. Then zoom in, zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Okay. Select this. I'm gonna go. Let's try again. 32 by 32. There we go. Cut that. File, new, don't save. Make sure this is less than 32 by 32. Paste, file, save as, PNG. Fiendish, Scorpion, certificate. Icon. Save. Got play dead. We've got attack, play dead, sting, and burrow. I don't need that anymore. Oh, type is Fiendish Scorpion. Okay. So we got Fiendish Scorpion. Certificate. Documents, Dungeons and Dragons Online, Fiendish Scorpion Certificate. Open. Screenshot, upload. Get icon. Screenshot. This can go away. That's can go away. Okay, we're going to put the icon in here for this one. There we go. I can actually move this down, make it a little smaller. I am going to link this to Catacombs. And I'm going to link this to the Fiendish Scorpion Pet. And I'm going to link this to GDO point. I'm going to link this to Excellent Experience Elixir. There we go. So that'll take you to DDO Point, Scorpion Pet, Catacombs, Excellent Experience Elixir. Excellent. All right, back to this. Let's test it out. Let's see what it looks like. Shows up as a 10 because we don't have an icon for that. Oh, it goes before that. Okay. That. Oh, I remember the days when that was epic. Do we have the one for Epic in here? No. So somebody will need to upload that. X58, huh? Hey, Darius. Where would I find that icon? little sore and tired. Didn't get a whole lot of sleep last night. I'm going to see if I can find a epic icon for epic levels. I'm not sure where I could find a nice big version of that. Maybe leveling up. I could find it in the enhancement panel. Yes. That would be the enhancement bonus of the item. Or the level of the item. It was what they used with the old system. It's what determined the base value of an item. There's the information on it right there. Not as far as I know. There's no reason for them to remove it. It would probably break the items that they removed it from. If they were to try to remove it. Because it's a system that they don't use anymore. But going back to change those items would probably break them. Ooh, I like that one. I should submit that one next year for Halloween. Anniversary quest stuff from last year. No, I believe that they're doing a hotfix. I'm not sure where to get that icon. Oop, there it is. So it looks like a purple orb. a really, really lousy place to get it. It's going to be really, really small. But it's a start. I'm going to go with that for now. That's 16, 18. See how that looks. That's not what I wanted. Let's try this. Okay, so the only thing left I gotta do is... Where's the epic stuff? Didn't I just upload epic.png? I didn't hit save. Okay. That's what happened. Okay. Okay, I just want to make it bigger and put it on its own line. Okay, so here's the epic stuff. Where's class one? Class one. So that's there's no class 2 or 3, then it's 60, otherwise it's 40 by 40. This should be 40 by 40. There we go. A little bit off. I might need to work on that anyway, but not right now. So Epic should now work, which means I should update my characters. Oh, it's 10 o'clock. It's time to do our drawing. So let's do this. We got gummy bears. We got vegan. We've got Gary Hoy. We've got Perrin. We've got Spirig. We've got Darius 1680. We need four more people. Ow. Entomix, are you here today? Actually, Entomix is the only one that I see in my list that hasn't said good morning yet. So that wouldn't be enough. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go get me a cup of coffee and we'll see who shows up.
another one?
Woohoo! Another follower for DDO stream. Awesome. Hey, welcome. Add you to the list here. ULVIIRXUN. We're back. We got Benton Blake. Double Ot. Or Beton Blake. Double Ot. Okay. Two more to go. Entomix, are you there? Say good morning. Ooh. What's this? People are working on the wiki. Couple new creations. Template talk, spell description. Let's take a look at that real quick. Could we add granted slot like SLA? That would be better. That would better accommodate spells that are also SLAs. Like Nimbus of Light. Well, merge him. All righty. Let's do an edit. One, two, three, four, five. ShoeMaker royalty is an art to what level is ShoeMaker right now? I want to say 13, so cleric 11, I think. Oh, I have E level in there. Change that to epic. Swamp Bat is 15 barbarian. True heals, I have no idea. True souls, I have no idea. True warrior, I have no idea. True angel, I have no idea. Shoe stats is a level 30. Good. I already got that one. Shoe pikes is a level 30. Hey, Delta Bravo. Need one more person. I'll give 3 more minutes till 10:15 my time. Shoe picks is level 30, right? Didn't shoe picks? I thought shoe picks was capped out. Oh, character sheets. You can add character sheets to your personal user space. They look something like this. You have the name of the server, the name of the character, with a link to whatever your character name is of server. So ShoeMaker of Caneth, SwampBat of Caneth, SwampBat of Arganesson, etc. 6 life on ShoeMaker, 113 levels, currently 2 and 11. Let's see, 20 of those, 11 of those, 20 of those, 2 of the, 20 of those, 20 monk, 20 fighter, our favorite soul, 2 artificer. 6 life, 4th life, 2nd life, 3rd life. Automatically sorted. See that shoe stats has some epic levels. Icon's not very great for that, but I added the icon, so you can now add your epic levels, although I do need to make it less out of sync, but I'll add that later. I do have some other epics. Oh, that kind of throws the size of the table off, doesn't it? Yeah, kind of. So for Swamp Bat, you can click on the Swamp Bat link. You can see that one exists. It's blue instead of red. And you can actually put in details of what you took or what you have set up. I should update this, but see that my bard lives are going to be following this table, and my barbarian lives will be following this table. Still needs to be updated based on this old forum post for this one. Probably no longer relevant whatsoever because it's from whenever it was from. Yeah, no longer relevant, but I it's been so long since I've updated this that I still have links to the old My DDO. But Shoe Heels of Caneth. Anyway, let's take a look at our recent changes here. Alright, so we're 2 minutes past where I said I was going to do the drawing. If there was enough people, there's not enough people. I'm going to save this. And we'll try again next week. So that's going to conclude our stream for today. So everybody have a great week. I will be streaming Thursday night on Lotro Stream Channel with ShoeMaker Streams Lotro. And I will be back next Tuesday to try again. Everybody have a great week.